fire, let it burn higher. I never show signs of fatigue or turn tired, cause I'm the definition of tragedy turned triumph.
Hi, everybody. When you get a fight like this that everybody's been talking about, it's always so interesting to see these opening moments here in round number one. Big shot there. What a right hand. And he goes down from it. Mike Tyson rises up after going down here today. Tyson's not just loading up, he's landing combination punches like he did right there. That's what Andre Bishop wants to do right there, land the right hand. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. The other day when we were talking to Andre Bishop, he said to have success.
Okay.
And yet another big shot comes in. Can he get up from there? He's done it before, but can he get up from a second time down?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
And just like that, it's over. Knockout in the first round.
Well, we said that he starts with a lazy jab. The problem is, the other guy had a good, snappy right hand.
Unable to beat the count, a first-round knockout in the books. Now let's go up to the ring to make it official. And just like that, Bishop's thunder rains down on him with a knockout victory. Well,